This is David from Best Cars for Sale in Kenya Limited. We are your reliable and number one car importation experts. We ship cars all the way from Japan to Kenya, and this one we shipped for our client. Namaze u client lazima atabambika. This was a grade 4.5 unit, mileage iko below 50,000, and it is a premium Mazda CX-5 2.0 liter engine. The importation process takes 28 to 55 days, and your unit will be in Kenya fully cleared, registered, and delivered to you. We take care of the whole process, all the way from procurement of your car in Japan, whereby we will sort around tutafute ile gari marisafi, tukishachukua gari noma hivi, tunakuletea, tunakuonyesha options, unachagua, ukishachagua, tunaendelea na tunaibukia inspection, we take it to inspection, we get the certificate of roadworthiness certificate. Once we get that, we take it to the Ministry of Transport in Japan, mahali ambapo lazima wakague gari that it is legally bought in Japan and legally sold to Kenya, and thereby we get the export certificate. Once we have those two documents, we will take your car, tutaibukia shipping na gari itaanza kukuja. Once the car is in Kenya, we will pay for the duty, clear, and pay for the port charges, and ensure your car gets to you vile vile tu uliona ikiwa Japan. Give us a call and let's help you ship a quality car from Japan to Kenya.